New records set at Reid International, more than 4.6 million passengers traveled through the airport in the month of June, marking it the busiest month ever. Now that's about 74,000 more passengers than the previous record and a near 23% increase from this time last year.